Hello everyone! My name is SimsonOcean, and we're back with some more Borderlands 2, Druwhalt Hunter mode. And with me, as always, is One Free Man.
Hello, people of the internet! I am One Free Man, and together we are...
Mr. Freeman!
Anyway. Spot on!
You still
for once.
Said it in the slower voice. I'm still saying it like... I'm saying Mr. Freeman, you say Mr. Freeman.
Mr. Freeman.
Derpy derpy. Jesus Christ. Last episode we last episode we got a fucking black hole, and this episode we found out that I can't use normal OBS and my webcam at the same time without having some major issues or having to fix my webcam after I start recording every time. Which I'm not gonna fucking do. So this is what we're doing now. At least this game's gonna run far better. So, you know, that's a bonus. You're just not gonna see my face. You know, I'm kind of fine with... I just jumped onto his head and he spawned. Coolio. Keep forgetting he spawns there every time. It's kind of annoying at this point. Man, no
this constructor is killing me.
That's cool. Oh, I was about to... I was shooting your turret because...
And I died again.
Nice.
Save me!
Save me! Save me from the nothing I become. I did that awfully on purpose, by the way. People are aware. I didn't fuck up.
Yeah. Sure. You whatever makes you feel
something.
Oh, cool. 100 badass rank.
Nice. Oh, I'm so much better with happier with how the game runs now. In the end, it's gonna look better on the actual recording, so, you know, either way. You can ignore my face and pay more attention to the actual game now. It's this way, isn't it?
Hmm.
It's this way.
That's right.
Sugar. They're gonna
make
a big boom.
I need
to go up the ladder, actually. Okay, get on the ladder before I get flooded! You can make it! You're getting flooded! Anyway.
Woo!
Haven't heard Jack that angry since I kicked his plastic surgery ass to the curb. Come on back, sugar.
Also, is this... Like, my game audio feels lower, or am I just going insane? I think I'm just going insane. So, next thing to do is,
turn in a quest.
This. He's gonna do all the quests before we turn him in, obviously. We need to go to Sanctuary to turn him in, so we're not gonna do that.
And that's a warloader.
He said go borrow Moxie's camcorder. We already have it, or else he wouldn't be here. Come on, Lilith. Come on now. Take that orbital supply beacon to the big crane past the water camcorder. Once you call in a drop, the moonshot will destroy the crane. Should look great on film. Also, I found out that if you turn the color range in OBS Studio to full, you get much darker footage. So don't do that. Just keep it partial forever. Just don't experiment with it. It's gonna be bad. Because I recorded the TF2 video with full color range, and then like the video was so dark. But the preview of my OBS itself was like just as bright as it usually was. So I had no idea.
Odd.
I guess that's just because that's how it processes the video, right? It doesn't actually like record it like that, it just processes it like that. I can't even get up the fuck up here. There we go.
With those lures, you can trigger the surveyor bots to fly wherever you want. If you slap the lures on some jacks on them, the surveyors should crash into them.
Man,
oh yeah, I remember this.
Oh yeah, my stacks are super low because I got downed. Fuck. Oh no, because I had to leave.
Yeah, because it crashed on you.
So the fucking OBS, normal OBS fucked me. So I don't have any more stacks. Well, I almost have 100 already, but, you know, that's practically no stacks when you use your shotgun. Oh shit, don't get up here, boy. Don't get up here, boy. Standing AFK in the corner. Just like that, you have two to fight. Oh shit, Warloader. Sick him, robot! Awesome. Sick him, babe! Did you not stomp me away? Shields lost! He just yells with all his might. Shields lost! Like, Jesus, dude, chill. Oh, this guy needs to die. I got him. Another one. He's gonna get got if I ever hit something. Which I don't, because I'm Gage. Got him.
Attaboy.
Got him. Hey, remember. Never forget. They voted for Harambe for president.
God.
And these nuts ran for president. 2016 in a nutshell. Don't do 2016, it's bad for you, okay?
Yes. Britain. No one can do anything worse than Brexit. America, hold my beer.
Hold my beer. Just get fucking Donald Trump, the least qualified man in all of the United States to be president.
Even if it makes you feel any better, that just means that even if you're not qualified, you should apply for that job.
Yeah.
At least if you're in America.
No, I'm not even a U.S. citizen, so I'd probably still be able to become president.
Yeah, that's one
by
of the
way,
few things.
The thing that drops here actually has a chest in it, so remember to pick that up. I didn't even know if you knew that, but... See?
Oh yeah, I knew that.
I didn't realize it was perfectly placed for it to be in front of me. That was perfect. It has a spinny gun, so... And it has a shotgun that I might take. But you know, obviously this one... Oh, it's corrosive though. It's not like... cancer.
Yeah, but it's it's still weaker than the Bane.
Well, yeah, but the Bane is annoying, and like it's very powerful, but it's also incredibly annoying. That's why it's so powerful, because nobody ever uses
what?
It.
What? You don't wanna... Oh, real quick. Their gun loaders are generating.
Yeah. Warloader is gonna be in my face.
Follow me!
Set me free. Just me and we will escape from the city. I forgot the fucking lyrics. I'm trying to kill an angelic loader while you say follow me. Oh, one in his skill point I just forgot I had. He has no health and he didn't die. There we go. Exterminate! All the vermin. So, what am I following you for?
There's a button over there that I want you to press.
Over where? Over there, isn't there? Oh god, exploded. Boy, that's not the easiest one. It's not hard, it's not the easiest either. Ooh, boy. Okay, it's being sucky on the edge. Jesus, is it even possible to jump up here? Or did you just do that for darkness?
Huh?
Is it even possible to jump here, or is it just you did... Oh, never mind, yes, you can.
Well, yeah, the reason I said follow me is I need you to press the button down there.
Oh, there's a button down
there. There's
here.
A vault symbol up above. There's a button.
I need to see what's up here, though. Just want to see. Oh, so I can send you up. Wow, okay.
Yeah, I'll do the same for you. There's, I think, a vault symbol and maybe something else up above.
I need to find a button, though. Is it on this thing here? Can't see it on the thing.
Okay.
Oh, it's here. I can see the line. Okay. Yeah, you shoot it after I already found out. Cool.
Yep. Okay. Let's see if I remember where I'm supposed to go.
Did you fall off now?
I think I can use that to get across.
Oh shit! An architect is throwing rocks at me. How the fuck are there rocks here?
Top of the world challenge completed. That's right. Climbing to the top of the various buildings.
Oh, well, could you find the thing now? Could you find the symbol?
I don't remember if there's a symbol up here.
Wait, you said there was a symbol up there.
I thought there was a symbol. I knew I needed to come up here for a challenge.
Okay, sick and minion. Oh boy, they're all jumping up here now. Because they're waiting so long.
Sorry.
You slow, bee. Oh boy, I got downed by a stupid sergeant loader. He's gonna die. He is dead. So I am no longer dead. Alright. Wouldn't make sense for there to be one up there. Like, challenges, you can have make multiplayer only once.
Right.
Yeah, so you can get that now. I'll do the... Damn, there we go. It's like the far easier.
Do you want to go up there for your challenge?
Yeah, why would I not? Anyway. Aha, there we go. We can hit the button now.
Okay. You saw where I jumped across, right?
Yep. Excuse me, what just happened to me? I'm still up here, though. Try it again.
No, you're not.
Oh boy, that didn't work. Try it again, then, because the first time didn't work. Jesus, oh, I can stand there, apparently.
Crouch.
I can't even move at all. Crouching isn't working, there we go. I had to move back to crouch. There we go. I'm going from here instead this time. Or it's not even gonna work. It worked, alright. There we go.
Top of the world.
Top of the world, baby. I'm on top of the world. Like a fucking P. Diddy song. Oh, there's a chest behind
okay.
there. You didn't even see the chest behind there, did you?
Oh, was there a full chest back there?
Oh god, Oops. There was a Hyperion standing chest.
Anything
so,
good?
Did you even walk around?
Nope.
Oh, well, then...
You said I was taking too long, so I jumped down.
You didn't even see the thing behind here. Then it means you wouldn't even go on there anyway. Like, see where I'm standing right now?
Oh, yeah.
So there's a chest behind the sign. The Hyperion sign with the sniper.
Is there anything good in the chest?
Nope. There's not even a vault symbol as I can tell. Can't speak. Jumping in this direction. Whoop!
I need to reach the Co-Opportunity Center.
Yes, you do. Well, you do that, I'll get my skill point ready. Maximum health, yay.
So much hotness.
So much
Hyperion
hotness.
Assassins.
You and Death Trap take reduced damage, that doesn't matter. Death Trap creates an explosive blast with his robot hands, doesn't really matter. Yeah, that's kind of... The green tree in this one is kind of bad. Best friends forever tree is not the best.
Now, to broadcast the fruits of your hard work.
That was random.
Yep.
Your work's done. Doubt anyone will be in a hurry to move here now. Come on back.
Okay. What next?
Things. And stuff. Recording seems a bit choppy right now, to be honest. Like, the game itself is running fine, but the recording is choppy now. We're having issues all around.
Interesting.
I didn't even realize they could open that. Oh! I need to look at this. That's a Siren class mod. Oh, Necromancer. I'll take it. The Siren one, though, doesn't... Oh, it's not really that... Oh, behind you! Shit! Why is he here? In our faces. I'm gonna stand behind this thing. This works.
And flaming.
Yeah, you kill him to a second win. That's the crap. Oh, death trap. Is he putting shield on you? You're down. You can't get a shield.
It's a hot loader.
Oh, that's hot. Hot stuff. Oh boy, I just got knocked off. Thank you! Thank you, babe, for healing me again. Anyway.
Okay. Any other little side quests we need to do here?
Yes, there's still
the... Other than the statuesque one?
There's a main mission and statuesque, so... It's just statuesque.
Oh, real quick. there's a vault symbol... Here.
Yes.
Did you already find that one?
I already picked it up. Right now.
Good.
The second you said it where it was, I picked it up.
Well, there's a super badass loader in the distance.
That's good. Usually good anyway.
There's a loot loader walking around.
That's also pretty good. Everything is pretty good.
It's all right.
It's all right. All of it is right.
A reminder, workers. You can tell a R-42 hidden assault turret from a P-34 hidden security camera by the small orange stripe at the base of the mount. You don't want to repeat the mistakes of the Hyperion suburbs on Promethea, as the town got blown to bits when they tried to take a shower.
Hello, Overseer. What's up, boy? Go so he doesn't get killed. Yeah, I guess you could do that and then I'll do it by myself. Because he's on his way.
I'll follow you.
He's one number one priority. I'll open these and you can pick up the things in them.
Yeah, I lost this quest a couple times when I was doing it on my own.
Yeah. Embarrassing.
And we still have a beacon going off here.
Yep. For reasons unknown. Yeah. It's gonna be very fucking annoying.
Yeah.
Second minion. No shield for you, bitch! No, boy! Jesus Christ, that hurt. It hurt a bit. Also, notice how Death Trap is also attacking the statue. That actually speeds it up. Believe it or not, it actually speeds up the process. It's kind of weird, but it does, and I appreciate it.
It's useful.
That's very useful. And one person should always be next to the statue so he doesn't get attacked. I guess I'll be that person for him. Actually, you're on the soul trifle, you should be the one. There's a guy up there. I'm gonna, like, jump him.
Okay, a turret can take one side, I will take the other side.
Yeah.
Hey, you know what you've done with me, man?
Crap. We have a constructor and I'm downed.
Well, shit. There's a guy over here. He's shooting me, I should probably not. Hey, constructor turret, fuck off. Can you shoot this guy? Can you shoot this guy? Should you shoot this guy? The one that right over here? He's really weak. Get him, get him, get him, get him! Yeah! I'm down!
I'm down!
Protect the stat. Never mind. I'm up.
So am I.
Kill! He's kill!
Well, I got Constructor Destructor. Oh my god, another one!
It happened again! You haven't even save quit it, and it's already been four of them in the same spot. Jesus Christ. Oh god, on the shield! There's a third turret on the shield! Look around and look at it! What the fuck? That's not how shields work? They're not that physical that we'll just be able to stand on it. Jeez. Shields. Look how little health is lost. You might actually be able to do it without getting 50% health lost.
You've jinxed it.
Nope.
The next one, I think, a bunch of badass loaders. Yeah. Super badass loader.
But they're not a problem if you can kill fucking constructors that easily. If I go down, I'm screwed! I need my babe! I need my babe! Where's my babe? Babe! I clicked the wrong button. Cool. What's wrong with that statue? I'm holding the ball down. Ready! You know what it is, alright? Help! No shield! Jesus! The damage of Deathrap right now. Jesus Christ. He's doing some work. Just like cutting stuff into fucking pieces. He's cutting metal into pieces. What another metal object. Your turret is doing so much work right now.
My turret?
You might have actually been lucky by the fact that we both have a thing that spawns and kill things. That makes this mission even...
Yeah.
It makes this mission super easy, which is the best. And also the fact that my guy also apparently shoots statues and makes it they come down faster. You realize, like, have you noticed how fast they go down?
Yeah.
So yeah, it's quite good. Imagine if your turret also did that. That would be amazing. I'm probably okay.
Oh, here's the super badass loader.
Yep, he doesn't spawn right away. Spawns after he's pissed off. He doesn't even notice that you're there. You know what, since you're already doing it, I'm gonna take out my Bane.
Since I have a super annoying gun.
We're gonna have two super annoying guns. So much screaming! Need to run away here.
Hooray, Iridium!
There's another one, pay attention. All the slag in the world! I might die! I'm gonna run him on him. Don't shoot him. Yeah. Wait, I didn't even kill him! Didn't remind me. What did I kill? What? Did Deathtrap kill something? I guess.
He might have.
Yeah, I'm not using the Bane anymore, that was annoying enough.
Yeah, I might continue using it, because it's my strongest slag weapon. Or, not slag, corrosive
it's
weapon.
It's my strongest slag weapon.
Oh, loot loader dropped iridium. Very nice.
That's pretty good.
Okay, best place for the turret to go here.
Yeah, put it here. On that ledge.
Done.
And then I can just stand inside the shield and just chill. Oh my god, look at the damage. Jesus, this turret is pretty good. Gotta say. Pretty good.
Well, yeah, because every time I leveled up, all of the perks for the turret were the ones I got first.
Nice. That's probably why you got your ass kicked on this several times, because you were too weak yourself.
Yeah, it could be.
Oh, apparently I can also reclaim your sentry.
Or turret, what? Rather.
I didn't even click on it right now. I didn't click. I just looked at it. It just went away by itself. But I was gonna click E, but I didn't actually do it. Interesting. Well, I'll be able to control your freaking thing, is that me? Yeah, shoot the thing, maybe it works. I don't know. Probably doesn't. Might as well try.
Well, I wasted one clip.
I'm still wasting clips. I'm getting hit by something, what the fuck? Did I hit myself with the gun?
Could be.
That probably always would also affect it, hasn't it? So many explosions on him. He's dead now, for sure. And just last little thing to do. Fuck you. I don't have any junk, so good luck with that. At least not in the front. Anyway. Wow.
Thanks, Claptrap.
You just beat the fuck out of this mission.
Yes, we did.
I'm moving on to the double guy. Body double. Just exploded, didn't he? I guess that's kind of like dancing. You are such a jackass. Here's a guy with Gambit, the name Jack.
So we're gonna kill his body double.
Yep. Oh wow, unexpected crit. So let's see what this jackass is. Oh, there the jackass is. What kind of grenades? Alright, that doesn't work. Oh, explosions! Oh, he's almost dead already. Yeah, rocket launchers definitely work pretty well. Could you save him? Actually, I'll be fine. No, you killed him. Could you not?
Sorry. There you go.
You already did this, which is pretty good. We're fast with this. We're not even half an hour in. We're almost already done with the opportunity. We're getting to Iridium Blight guaranteed. Probably even this episode.
Yeah.
Oh my god. We're getting the favor this session, that's for sure. At least if we definitely go with four episodes, which will have so much footage that it wouldn't matter that we didn't do it for a while. Oh yeah. I'm moving on to the next one. You can go in the other direction. We like to call them bandits. Yes. This is going to work. I'm going to the one over here, and then I go to the entrance. Voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosks.
Hey, kids. Did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live an opportunity? Literally nothing. Your family hit...
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
Did you just fucking dialogue match the other one? Good job,
yes.
Angel. You didn't even care that it did not go through yet. Damn.
Go ahead and hit the last one.
And I'm doing it right now. Shut up, Jack. If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunities laws is considered verbal littering. And then it's over here. Yes, you were moving away from it. You know what? Okay, let me just give a demonstration of something that happened the first time I played this game, and I got super fucking confused. You know, like, where it's placed? I always just thought that was just directly downwards. I would stand here and be like, where the fuck is the entrance? And I would just not bother moving over here, which is like 5 feet away, and just jump down. But it took me like 10 minutes to find it, because I'm a stupid fuck. Oh, look!
Oh my god!
Iridium and a bunch of money, but nothing else.
Here's a stockpile relic for when you want more grenades.
I guess. Also, why is there a panel back here? There's a panel back here, but there's a chest in the way. Whose design idea was this? And I guess there's enough space to run or walk around, but what's the point of putting it in front of it? Kind of weird. Great. Now, unfortunately, you
will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security. Now I can go to Sanctuary. Hey, boy! Man, we destroyed this area. Which I never ever do. Oh, they're all in Sanctuary, that's great. why is that still there? Did we not kill it earlier?
Oh, we did, but it respawns.
What? There was no enemy there. Why would he go there?
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend.
Oh, I hear you're running really fucking fast, Jesus Christ. By the way, wait for a second. Just aim down sights and drop the gun. And just keep doing it for like eight times and see what happens.
Hmm.
Like, do it with all the guns. Just, like, drop, pick up, drop, pick up, drop, pick up, etc., etc.
I've forgotten the drop key.
Let me, like, mine is on default, so I'll find it.
This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city?
Where's drop current weapon?
That's what you're resisting. Beauty.
Oh, yeah. Drop weapon is backspace.
What?
Yeah. At least on default.
I don't think that's default.
What is?
And now, people, you can watch me looking through my key bindings.
It's a very bad spot for it to be placed anyways, I guess.
Okay, then. Oops.
I'd rather put it on like tilde, you know, the console key, because that's not used for anything in this game.
Ah, wonderful. I've. Okay. Let's try this again. It's tilde.
Is it
not unless working? I completely screwed that up.
Let me see if tilde's on anything, because it's not doing anything, so I'm guessing not. It's just called drop weapon, which is bizarre. Because of, you know. Wait, that's backslash on my keyboard. Yeah, it's working for me.
Oh, whoa, what? That's interesting.
That's interesting.
Oh, it's... Yeah, I just completely screwed that up.
Oh, okay. But I can remember to aim while doing it. You just spam the drop key and click E. And you just can need to keep doing it forever. And eventually it'll be super fast, unless they patched it, which they probably did not do, because I think I've seen it done in current speedruns. After 8 times, it should be pretty good. You dropped them too fast, I'm pretty sure. Well, try running around now. It's no difference. Well, it doesn't work anymore then.
Alright.
What a good spending of our time.
Yes.
I don't know. Maybe you dropping them without aiming fully actually messed it up. I don't know.
It could be.
Yeah, you can do that. Okay. Like, you can do that like, if you do it like 50 times, you become super speed. You become Sanic speed. You get the one at the Moxies, yeah. I'll get the one at Claptrap. I'm stuck. There we go.
Like a to round out the day.
Robots that can't dance? I can increase my backpack. Once I get 12 more iridium.
Oh, well.
Swapping weapons!
Yeah. Wait, does Titus have anything? No.
No. There's iridium in here.
Okay.
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me. Period.
Ooh. I don't like that off, but it's decent.
This is it, everybody. Lilith, Mordecai.
Hey, Slab.
Rick will provide air support
from 1,000 cuts. And I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any question?
Yeah. Why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion.
Wait, am I insane that we already do this?
And you will, but for now I need your protection.
I guess I'm insane.
We may have already done this.
What?
You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I don't know.
I feel like I'm going insane. That, I must have watched like a video and be like, oh, I totally did that with Josh. Oh, I think I was actually in Discord with you while I was watching a stream doing a speedrun, and they were at the area. I'm like, what? That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die. Sorry. It's time to get
Claptrap 1,000 cuts. We need him to shut down the force. Make it painful, guys.
This is gonna be fun.
Oh, dude, I just skipped his dialogue. I'm good.
Good job.
I high-fived and it skipped his dialogue. I'm so good at skipping dialogue. The best at skipping dialogue. Oh, I need to sell things.
Whoops.
Well,
yeah,
you,
I should
actually
probably
do
the
you
same.
Use a Vladov? I'm pretty sure you're using like a Vladov assault rifle, right? You can
always trust. I have multiple different assault rifles that I'm using.
You will probably be good with this one then. At least if they're Vladov. Take that, it's on your feet. It's at your feet, not at your feet. You can sell the Heartbreaker now, it's too weak anyway.
Hmm? Sell the Heartbreaker?
Yeah, it's too weak. The fire shotgun.
The fire shotgun.
You
can never be
too well armed. Yes, you can. If you're a gauge, you can be way too armed.
So many grenade mods.
I don't need another shotgun to you. No, I'm already full on that anyway, so. I'm getting pistol ammo. Yeah, I need pistol ammo. Insufficient. What? Am I going insane? Alright, well, I have insufficient funds. I was looking at, like, oh, it says 50, and it doesn't say 50. I guess I'm not gonna buy anything then. I'm not using assault rifles or anything like that.
So. Are you using the deputy's badge?
Yeah.
Should I use that as well?
If you're using a shotgun, yes. If you're not, then no.
But you have a shot.
You have to be primarily using a shotgun. There's no way. Like if it's like if you're doing good with assault rifles, then don't. But I'm using a shotgun because I'm Gage and she has good shotgun stuff.
Yeah. So
I'm gonna
travel
now.
Okay. The assault rifle I'm using is the Doll.
Nice. Vladov makes good assault rifles, so you're probably gonna be able to use that relic at one point.
Huh. New present?
New present? Why was he Yoda suddenly? Why did it turn into Yoda?
No present.
Yes.
Funny joke.
It's a game.
You sure do a much better Yoda voice than I do. Yeah, the only voice I can do okay.
It's more of a Stitch voice.
It's a wolf god.
Yes,
anger
that's right.
Leads to pain. Pain leads to suffering. Suffering leads to something. I don't fucking remember the quote. Funny joke.
Why am I turning to Aaron? I need to stop. Okay, go in there and actually let us in, Claptrap. It'll take him minutes to watch this
graffiti. Whoa!
We got a badass over here.
Oh boy. Wait, we do? No. This is Borderlands, you can't say we have a badass over here without actually being a badass. We do have a jackass over here, that's for sure. We have a
yes,
fucking
we
Axton.
Do.
You can see this grenade jump up here. Oh, I just jumped over it. Okay then. It didn't even go down when I jumped, I'm pretty sure. Unless I'm going insane, which I probably am.
it's real cute. Of course, the bunker's still gonna obliterate you, but nonetheless.
Remove the slag barrel so we don't get fucked by it. Constructor, here's my guy. He's gonna kill you real good. Don't you dare shoot. Don't you dare shoot your rockets. It's gonna kill me. It's going to kill me. It's not killing me somehow. I didn't buy any grenades. What am I doing? Oh, you freaking saved me again, fucking Beb. Okay, I'm gonna move on. Stay out of the target circles.
Run through the target circles.
No. Oh no.
Oh god.
What, dude? The Explorer is floating and he has no legs. I just made him do that in midair.
Nice.
What the hell? I'm good. I'm making stuff.
Stay out of the target circles that keep spawning right in front of me.
No, you have to get out of them. You have to actually have some skill, bruh. Bruh. Oh, grenades. I'll take them. Oh, yeah, we're also not going to be able to kill those things very easily, so I'm going to go ahead and. Oh, I don't have any accuracy. You're going to have to kill them because I don't have any accuracy.
What? Fine.
You're the guy with the assault rifles. You should be good. And distract them, and you can get closer. It's not an assault rifle.
No, it's not. It's a submachine gun.
Annoying bang. There we go. I'll get the other one.
I'll just use my turret.
Fucking cheater. What a waste of a turret.
First upgrade I did was you might want to move away from there.
Nope. Wait. What was that like? What's that like, a skill in your skill tree, or did you actually tell him to get away from there?
What was the skill in my skill tree?
You said you might want to get out of there, and I don't know if you actually said that to me, or like you're talking about something else. Oh, look, I leveled up.
No, that was me throwing explosives.
Oh, okay. You know, the things that don't hurt me because they're not mine. They're yours. Man, my shotgun is doing a lot of work with all these stacks, dude. Without the stacks, it would be fucking weak as shit, but with the stacks, yeah. Yeah, boy. I say as I'm about to die. Oh, he saved me again. Fucking best friend of all time. Death Trap.
Super badass loader.
Nice. He's not an ultimate badass, right? He's about standing in a very strange position. Not really advantageous for him.
And there's a constructor up there.
Yeah, like always. That's why I was about to run up there, and then suddenly this guy spawns. I'm back there. I'm still down here. You might want to stand there. The rock's gonna shoot you in the face. Because they're homing on your face. Specifically your face. Please let me kill him, please let me kill him. Okay, good. Drop nothing. Literally nothing. I'm going to go up and kill the constructor. Well, right, I'm gonna camp this corner so he doesn't be able to, isn't able to shoot me. Let's look at
and I'm down.
Please don't be down. Oh, I got a corrosive SMG. Nice. I'm gonna use that on this guy. Actually, no, I have too low accuracy to do that. Well, I'm gonna have to use the Faber. Like, it's a problem, but like, you know. Not doing a lot of damage left to be. Let's put in the B. Let's put the B on real quick. Makes this a bit less painful. Holy fucking shit. Okay, I'm gonna stay behind there a bit. Heal. Oh my god, the explosions. I'm gonna stay back here and take some health. I got some health. Yay. Oh god, I'm stuck. No. Your shield is making it closer to me. It's gonna kill me. Alright, I'm gonna wait for a second here. They really do a lot of damage when they actually hit me.
And there's a badass loader out there as well.
I'm shooting the corner off the pillar and it's killing me. That's pretty good. Hey, did I just kill the constructor from here? No, I didn't. Okay, I killed the badass loader.
I'm dead.
Oh boy. Yeah, move closer to me.
Well, you didn't even need to. Okay. Please, Death Trap, come back. Don't you... Why are you standing there? You shouldn't be using the Bane right now.
Yeah, I know.
All the slag. Is that a rocket launcher?
Yes. Oh god.
Didn't even explosive hit me. Constructor. That didn't even hit me. What the fuck? Constructor, no, it's exploded.
Alright.
There you go. Slag that son, bitch. Yeah, I'm doing a decent
job. And he flagged.
So close to getting a new Faber too. I want to get my Faber now. I need to do my damage.
It's my Faber and I want it now.
Also, this playing this feels like playing OP8 with how little damage I'm doing with the Faber. Which is kind of funny. We're playing OP8 right now, except not really. It just feels like.
And it's
dead. Oh, a head. There's a head over here. I already have it. It's Commando head. Hey, there's a blue head over here, behind you. Hey. Oh,
I
dropped
it. I already have it.
No, I didn't drop it. Me. I'm just blind. Oh, you did. Oh. That's a rocket launcher. Oh, I need to. Oh, I'm getting that. Oh, dude. I'm gonna use it for the flacker glitch. Don't die. Well, that helps. I'm gonna shoot over here. I don't have my shield up. Proper shield on right now, so I'm gonna turn it on. You'll be fine. I'll get you. Please work menus.
I'm alive.
Oh, well, you'll be fine. I said that, so I'm not incorrect. You are fine. Oh boy. These guys could have fucked off. There's a
help.
Rock, there's a...
Loot midget.
Oh boy.
And I'm dead.
That's helpful. I'm trying to deal with these guys. Okay, I got him.
It's a loot wee gunner.
I don't want to get killed, so I'm gonna blast it with a bunch of stuff. I'm not shooting right now for no reason. Snag that sub, bitch. Please give a legendary, you fucker. Give a legendary. There's so many explosions going on. You dropped fucking nothing. You dropped like one ammo.
Well, I collected a bunch of ammo.
Yeah. This is going pretty well. Is there a rocket launcher?
I think that's the key to
there's
getting
a
midget.
Corrosive rocket launcher here. That's a single shot. Well, it consumes two ammo, but it's a single shot.
Nah, I'm fine with my slag launcher.
Yeah, you should really just be using the slag launcher. Because it's going to be good to help. There's a commander class mod. I'll take this thing. I'll take that thing.
What's it's there? More.
Oh, there's a minigun. Oh, there's an assault rifle here. It's a level 46. There's also a sniper. Those are both good things.
Assault rifle's weaker than what I currently have.
And the sniper is probably stronger because it's a Chinook and it's
slightly.
Yeah. Chinooks are good, and they're always higher damage. Shut up, Jack. I don't care about your shitty story. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live because that's what heroes do. They show mercy. Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out. Decent sniper.
Do we have to accept their help? I want to kill everything on my own.
Yeah, and die. Good option.
Yep.
Super robot violence. Oh, I wasted it. Whatever. Oh, I have a skill point to use. Ass to the sky because of my accent.
Wonderful.
Yes, I would say so. Hey, that guy just died in my face. Cool. Tearing up your ass support. Let me know if anything
catches your eye.
Swapping weapons! Well, let's have a slag launcher. Apparently. It's too weak, so. And my Bane is already too weak. That's great.
Yeah, it's a 36% slag chance for my launcher.
Nice.
The only downside is I need more ammo for it.
That's good. Here's the kiss of death so I can have some health instead, because I'm losing a lot of health.
Alright, fun time's over, kiddies.
Kiddies! Not kiddos, but kiddies. Because he is a child as well and doesn't know how to take it. Man, I can't wait to have that pizza right now. Well, in a couple hours, but...
Pizza?
Yes, because I have the house to myself and I have nothing to really cook and I'm out of, like, usable garlic. If I had some usable garlic, I would have definitely just cook a home-cooked meal. Like none other. Because I like to do that. Because, dude, fucking... Some really, really well pan-fried salmon, dude, it's the fucking best. With some garlic. Ugh, yes. It's my food crush of all years. I still want to make tuna. Because, like, you typically have to cook tuna in oil, in, like, a very low temperature, and you have to baste oil over it, like, slowly. And it's a really slow cooking process. It's like really good, people say. That has never really had fresh tuna before. I love me a tuna salad, though. It's just the best. Which reminds me, I haven't actually had that in a while. I probably should. How am I supposed to kill the turrets? I don't have any accuracy.
Oh god!
Kill it slowly, is the answer. Oh, this is so slow. If you had infinite ammo glitch, you just spam. That'd be great. Oh, I got him with a random crit. Nice. Not actually a random crit. This is not TF2. This left on my check again. And it might have changed. Oh god, XP loader. Exploder.
And...
there's a death trap.
I'm dying.
Yes, I know.
Death trap, you better not.
Wait, you're up there? How'd you die up there? Anyway.
Oh, hot loader.
Oh, nice. No, I'll lock it out for me. Don't shoot me, autocannon! Shoot the ships in the air, the things I don't care about. Don't shoot me. It's not nice of you. Do I have auto aim on? Oh, fuck, I have auto aim on. I don't want to have auto aim on. It's lame. I can't hit this thing, because I cannot have any accuracy. Can't hit it. My shotgun isn't doing enough.
Aw. My turret fell.
Fell? Ow.
Oh, I tried to set it on the platform and it slipped off the edge.
Nice. Good stuff. You can't just... fucking, I was gonna make a joke and then I die. You can't, like, you can't just put your girlfriend on steep edges so she falls down, dude. Because Axton's girlfriend is his turret. These fucking voice lines. It's canon.
There we go.
I got some assault rifle ammo for you. Oh god, don't die on me. I'm gonna die with you now. What's over here? Just haven't spawned yet. There we go.
Well, I just got after nuke the light.
Nice. After nuke. You can get one on. You can get the one on the pathway. I'll get the one in the mirror. Oh, never mind. Where's the gun? Well, I guess you can get that and then stand here, and do nothing.
I am the greatest in
engineer, you're a soldier. You're not an engineer. You're not playing TF2 right now. Man, all the TF2 references from every character is an engineer. Oh god.
Oh god.
Nice timing.
I think
that.
I. Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets.
You're not at the bunker. Also, right, notice how he's louder than usual. Because I sure did.
I might have died before the cutscene. I'm not sure.
No, you didn't. Okay. Unless you did, and it just revived you. Oh, it's level 50. Well, it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna die. Thanks, Deathtrap, you're such a babe. Oh, I'm not doing any damage for this. I need to put my B on for this boss. Never mind, apparently I still have a lot of damage. Or is that you? Probably you.
Well, there's a badass challenge to kill him without destroying any of his turrets.
That's gonna be annoying because I shoot random projectiles.
I think we've already destroyed one of his turrets,
I'm
so
pretty sure I'd have to. Also, there's a great thing in this game called boar. It's like a thing that happens when you line the shot up perfectly, and it just melts every boss, like kills him in one shot every time. But we don't have the weapon for it. If it did, I will definitely go boring everything. Because holy shit, it's the best. Dude, could you not die? I mean,
me?
Yeah, could you not die?
No.
You shoot that thing? Thanks. Okay. Click F instead, that's not my button. If I had clicked F and he respawned and then you would die from bleeding out because the animation would be too much, I would be so not happy. Jet loader, no. Oh boy. Let's just both stand. Actually, you can stand down there. I'll stand up here. So I can fibber from a good distance and then have a good dangle on it. Angle. No, I will not go after the ring. I will not go out to the ring. I am I'm not a part of the Brotherhood. Yeah, there's a chest up here. Holy rockets, get behind something. Oh, dude! A 48 corrosive launcher? I'll take it. It was a level 48 sniper. I think I'm gonna take both of them because we're level 49 and everything is level 46 at this point.
One of the turrets was destroyed on him, so we're not gonna get that badass rank.
Cool. I think I will try anyway, to be honest. I can't hit him. Cool. Deathtrap, you can deal with this. I've never struggled this much on this boss for a while. Because I don't have an on level fibber. I'm telling you, that's the only reason. Oh boy. I fell down, no. I got a good angle and I fall down. We're gonna get level 50. Oh
me?
Shit. We're gonna get level 50 by the session for sure. We're only level 9. Damn. That went a lot faster than I expected, to be honest. Can I get a good angle in this? I don't have a good angle. But that should be a better angle. Oh, that's a much better angle. I'd still do no damage. Jesus Christ. No damage at all. The fibber is too weak. I need to find a better weapon. BRB. Oh yeah, the flanker glitch. I'm not dumb. Am I dumb? Oh yes, gonna put on the good rocket launcher now. Oh dude. Oh dude, time to flacker this fucking bitch.
Well, that kinda sucks. I'm out of assault rifle ammo.
Go buy some. Using the wrong gun. I'm gonna die. I'm not doing any damage. I'm doing no damage. Oh my god, even this rocket launcher isn't enough. Even this rocket launcher isn't enough.
You're alive!
Yes, I am, and you are not dead, which is good.
It's a Christmas miracle.
Oh, I got like one hit from that. Okay, Death Trap, you're gonna have to do some work. Did no damage. Yeah, I'm too weak, dude. I don't have any on-level guns that are good enough. I'm so weak. I guess I should blame the fact that I have full anarchy and I have no accuracy. But, you know, that's my own fault. That's what I did on purpose. Oh, I did some damage now. I just need to get closer to him. I'm gonna die before, though. I'm gonna die before I even get there. Or not. Oh, dude! You see the damage? Do you see the damage? Oh, boy. Now I'm doing damage, boys. Now I'm doing bad damage.
Damage to the bunker?
Yeah. Dude, that's what I'm doing right now? Oh boy! Now this is why I still have the flacker. This is exactly why I still have the flacker. Oh, I'm already dead. Wow. Okay. This is why I kept the flacker. The level 29 flacker. No, the level 30 flacker. Because it's still amazing. Oh, he's too far away. He's not lined up. I'm gonna take his attention, but I'm not gonna actually shoot because he's too far away. Oh fuck! He's too far away. I didn't get a single hit. Yeah, I'm gonna move to the other side. When he gets to the other side, I'll shoot him. Not now. I actually killed something without using the glitch.
Oh. Aww. I killed behind something you, and then immediately died.
Shoot the guy. Shoot the guy before he shoots me.
I'm about to die again.
There's health over here, so you might want to pick that up. Got him. Alright, time to kill him. He's gonna come on this side now. I think, I'm pretty sure. No, he's not gonna be lined up correctly. Fuck, that's annoying. Almost just walked off the edge. Oh, I'm not close enough. Shit. I'm gonna hide from the big ass gun. Yeah, that's literally its name. I'm trying my best to hit him. I hit like once, but it didn't do any damage.
I'm running around picking up ammo and health.
It's also good for me because I also get ammo from it. He's so close to dying though, he just needs to line up where he's supposed to be. Holy shit! That was a lot of damage. Oh god, the big ass gun is too much for me. Oh, I got revived by something. Death trap, you babe. I'm gonna try actually shooting. Never mind, he's going off again. Okay, you better line up correctly this time, dude. Fucking better. I don't think he's gonna. Oh, he's lining up, he's lining up. I just need to make it in front of him. And he's gonna be dead. Oh, he's not lined up anymore. Why did he move? Looked like I was gonna line up. Oh, dude, the damage. Die! I got him. I got him. Ooh, good glitching. Good glitching goes.
And
good
I'm
folks,
dying.
Folks, folks, good glitching. Good glitching. And I can save you because I got... Ah, Flacker, you saved my life in every situation ever. I love you. Switch to normal shield now, and actually unequip this.
Bunker is down.
Yeah, let's get some good loot, please. I want a better gun.
Me too.
I.
So much. Oh my god.
I see no legendaries. All right. Pick up the money. Also, there's a secret chest when you kill that you can get to when you kill him. So let's get to that before we go down there. There's an assassin class mod, for fuck's sake. That's a decent sniper, but it's like elemental and you.
You don't like elemental snipers?
No. Cooldown rate, I don't use those. Well, we got jack shit for this. Well, I'm gonna pick up the... Never mind. You can pick it up to sell it. Wait, is there something over here? You can pick up the purple class mod itself, since it's obviously gonna be worth some stuff. There's a good amount of weapons here, but all greens. They're all level 48 though, so.
Okay, so there's where's the chest we can get to?
There's an assault rifle. There's a thing. There's a pistol. Let me just look at all things first. A stalker. A shitty elemental pistol. Ooh, triple barrels. So, ooh, I'll take that. Yeah, that's about it. Well, rip. Okay, follow me. Follow me!
Set me following.
Free. Trust me, let's get from the city. I'm such a meme today. I'm such a solid meme.
Yeah, we should probably end the episode.
Yeah, we probably should. that happened. That happened. Well, it's only 5 minutes, I guess. 6 minutes.
Yeah.
Still.
I blame the bunker and loot. Lots and lots of loot.
I expected it to die much faster, but I forgot that it was gonna be powerful compared to usual. So yeah, that's been the end of this episode, guys. Jesus. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, please leave a comment, and consider subscribing and becoming a part of this madness. And
hooray! Madness as always, and explosions.
This guy.
Yes.
And as always,
yes.
We will see you in the next video. Bye-bye,
guys. Hooray! Well, goodbye to the people of the internet.